She also wore a light green eyeshadow, and whatever color, opera color, over a green eye.